New Orleans is known for traditional jazz, but a few dozen of its finest musicians have quietly perfected the more meditative style of progressive jazz. Five of those musicians have joined to form Astro Project, and here they are with music from New Orleans.
Thank you. One of the things about being in New Orleans is that you have an incredible number of musical experiences to take advantage of. There's any number of parts of jazz that are still being practiced. You have gospel music, you have rhythm and blues, you have bebop, you have traditional music, you have marching bands, and probably all of us have done a lot of those different gigs from time to time, and other things, classical music, other things.
With jazz composition, that you leave a lot of room for improvisation. Sometimes you can have overwriting in a jazz context, which is, again, you know, maybe putting too much emphasis on written note. And I think that that's one thing that the Astro Project really exemplifies, is the fact that there is a lot of freedom in the writing, and it allows us to interact and bring elements of surprise and improvisation for the moment.
Thank you. I think the ultimate mission of our music, I mean, the Astral Project music is a language, a very personal language of us five. It's the music, the language can be very languid, but the ultimate mission is to transport the listener on our own terms. Thank you.
think that the thing that's unique about jazz is the fact that the player and the composer are united as one. In so much traditional classical music, there was always that separation of the composer and the player. And I think in jazz, it's a more immediate, it's something of the moment.
Continue now with a composition by Steve. This is called Steppin' Out. Thank you.
our music, in a sense, is very prayerful at one moment. It's a celebration the next.
Just as a place, the history of the music, the entire history of each of our instruments is living and breathing in this town as we speak. The handing down of music in families, the actual culture of what we represent, the art that we represent, is living and breathing here. It's unaffected by the media, like in other cities. There isn't that pervasion of the media that sterilizes and homogenizes the music.